Hey everyone, happy Wednesday. It is midweek. Before we get it going, we're going to talk shout out to Kelly Cross and Jimmy Mansker. Happy birthday, guys. Hope you have an awesome week, an awesome birthday, and come in and get a workout. Got some pre-orders in your push press apps. Go off to the side where you normally log into classes. There's a little button that says pre-orders. You can get make sure you get some of the new swag we got in there. We got three or four different types of shirts. Make sure you select the color that you want and then the sizing. That's going to end up about September 10th. We'll end that, and then we'll get those out to Bob to get made. Labor Day classes this coming Monday, so about less than a week now, 9 a.m. and then 11 a.m. We're going to have a hero workout for you guys. Myself and Corian are going to be coaching that one. So we have a 9 a.m. and an 11 a.m., and then we'll be closed the rest of the day to give our coaches a day off. And then remember, gymnastics seminar, handstand push-ups, handstand walking. We're going to be going over that, me and Rachel, on October 24th from 1 to 4. You can register in your Push Press app. And anybody who's watching this that is not a member in our Push Press app, send us a message. We'll get you those links. So today's workout, I'm going to call it Hey There Partner. It's going to be a 25-minute time cap. You're going to be doing this with a partner. It's going to be a you go, I go, and we'll talk about how that works. So you're going to do 10 rounds total. So this will be 5 rounds per team or per person. You're going to do 20 calories for the guys, 15 calories on a row. You can also sub that out for a bike if you'd like, same amount of calories. Moving on to 30 double unders and 10 burpees. So these are very, I guess you'd call it cardiovascular style workout to work on your engine a little bit, just to get that blood flowing, the blood pumping. We're gonna take any of the weights out. We've been doing quite a bit of a heavy lifting the past couple weeks. So now we're just trying to get you to move, get that blood flowing. So you're gonna go with this. It's basically gonna be partner A. So one partner's gonna go through this. They're gonna do their 20 calories, their 30 double unders, and then their 10 burpees. And then partner two goes, and we'll do the whole round through while the other partner's resting. So it gives you a good work to rest ratio. You can partner that up and basically just kind of have a break so it works well. One partner goes through, the other partner goes through, and that'll be two rounds. Okay, so each person does 5 rounds to get your total of 10. For performance, we're gonna say a sub 20 minute is your goal. Okay, so if you're gonna try to do this with a partner, make sure you do, or the goal is to get a sub 20. Fitness, masters, teens, all as written, so it's just as it is. Wellness, you can cut those calories down to 15 for the guys, 12 for the ladies. We can do frog hops on the double unders if we don't have those yet, or you can do singles, or you can work on penguin taps as well, or plate taps. Those will all work and be acceptable. So basically today, it's not really necessarily about the time that you finish, it's just about quality of movement, just moving well, getting that blood flowing and the blood pumping. All right, so that's all we got for you guys today. It's gonna be a good workout, something to have fun with, especially with a partner. We haven't done partner workouts in a while, so it's just a good way to work with someone and get that different feel for you. Have fun with it. We'll see you guys tomorrow.